Hey guys, Ultron Prime here, and welcome back to more Portal 2. Now, before today's video starts, I just want to explain why there hasn't been a video last week. It was because I had such a bad cough last week, I just couldn't record. So yeah, that's pretty much why. But this video will, it'll replace the one last week. I didn't record. So yeah, I have the TV on mute right now, so you guys won't be distracted by it. In fact, I don't think you probably would hear it. Sorry, How I Met Your Mother's on. I had to turn it on.
Alright, let's get started. This first test involves something the lab boys call repulsion gel. You're not part of the control group, by the way. You get the gel. Last poor son of a gun got blue paint. All joking aside, that did happen. Broke every bone in his legs. Tragic. But informative. Or so I'm told.
Also, this is the repulsion gel. Where's the repulsion gel? Hold on, the propulsion gel I think is the gel from that makes it speed up. Oh! I think I get it now. There we go. Okay, so now.
Boys just informed me that I should not have mentioned the control group. They're telling me I ought to stop making these pre-recorded messages. That gave me an idea. Make more pre-recorded messages. I pay the bills here, I can talk about the control group all damn day.
And that's J.K. Simmons, by the way. The voice of, Are you kidding me? Okay, so... Oh.
For this next test, we put nanoparticles in the gel. In layman's terms, that's a billion little gizmos that are going to travel into your bloodstream and pump experimental genes and RNA molecules and so forth into your tumors. Now, maybe you don't have any tumors. Well, don't worry. If you sat on a folding chair in the lobby and weren't wearing lead underpants, we took care of that, too.
I can't remember if this is the if this is the repulsion gel or the propulsion gel. What did that do? Oh, it opened that up. I have the soundtrack to Portal as well, so... Boom. Wait. Okay, maybe this is a bad idea. Okay, then. Oh, well, I have no idea what to do with this. Oh, I forgot about the... Okay. I forgot about that part. Oh, that's where it comes out. Oh, it's not there. Okay, how do I get... Oh, maybe I didn't need... Oh! Okay, that's back. That's what I think to do. Oh, there's the exit. Okay, I know how to do this part now. I guess the higher...
Oh, in case you got covered in that repulsion gel, here's some advice the lab boys gave me. Do not get covered in the repulsion gel. We haven't entirely nailed down what element it is yet, but I'll tell you this, it's a lively one, and it does not like the human skeleton.
Okay. So, before I get started... Hold on. Did he say something about the... Okay. We're good here from here. I just learned that that Portal and Half-Life are in the same universe. It's true. Half-Life and Portal are take place in the same universe. Like, I know it's canon. Like, so yeah. Also, you may not have noticed that the volume's turned down. You know what, I'll explain.
All these science spheres are made of asbestos, by the way. Keeps out the rats. Let us know if you feel a shortness of breath, a persistent dry cough, or your heart stopping. Because that's not part of the test. That's asbestos. Good news is, the lab boys say the symptoms of asbestos poisoning show a median latency of 44.6 years. So if you're 30 or older, you're laughing. Worst case scenario, you miss out on a few rounds of canasta. Plus, you forwarded the cause of science by 3 centuries. I punch those numbers into my calculator and makes a happy face.
Of course.
Like your style. You make up your own rules, just like me. Bean Counter said I couldn't fire a man just for being in a wheelchair. Did it anyway. Ramps are expensive. Momentum. Okay. So. Come on.
charge is taking a long time. No, I... Okay, I think I missed that. The orange gel soon. Boom. I did it.
Just a heads up, that coffee we gave you earlier had fluorescent calcium in it, so we can track the neuronal activity in your brain.
Achievement unlocked. Vertically unchallenged.
There's a slight chance the calcium could harden and vitrify your frontal lobe. Anyway, don't stress yourself thinking about it. I'm serious. Visualizing the scenario while under stress actually triggers the reaction.
Okay. Achievement unlocked. Vertically unchallenged. I think it means master the... Hold on. Let me look up the achievement. For all my, there you can see all my achievements on Portal 2. Stay tuned, it's a lot. Okay, it's not that much. The only times I play Portal 2 is when I record, so. Master the Repulsion Gel. That was it. When did I get this achievement? Huh. I don't know. Okay, next we're probably gonna do the propulsion gel. By the way, this is like some sort of like portal mod I looked up called Aperture Tag. Where you get to do like all the gel, both gels. I think you can only do it in multiplayer though, but...
Now, if you're part of control group Kepler-7, we implanted a tiny microchip about the size of a postcard into your skull. Most likely you've forgotten it's even there. But if it starts vibrating and beeping during this next test, let us know. Because that means it's about to hit 500 degrees, so we're gonna need to go ahead and get that out of you pretty fast.
Oh, there's some water. Thank you.
turn that off?
Hang on. Oh, I have... There we go.
I'm telling them, keep your pants on. All right, this next test may involve trace amounts of time travel. So, word of advice. What? If you meet yourself on the testing track, don't make eye contact. Lab boys tell me that'll wipe out time. Entirely. Forward and backward. So, do both of yourselves a favor and just let that handsome devil go about his business.
If the future really tries to warn you about this test, don't miss it. Okay, then. Oh, okay. Don't have something. Okay, maybe I do this. This is horrible. Stuck here. Get it now. Do this, doing this, and then bazinga. because I have no idea what to do next. Oh yeah, I'm going to see Dr. Sweet today. Oh, and where are those? Well, I'm... Okay. So, now that... I'm so bad at this. I don't even know why I play this. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm no clipping. So sorry. I'm just no clipping. All right. It's just too difficult. what I need cheats on. So sorry, guys. But this is too hard, so I'm no clipping. Alright.
Now. I'm no psychiatrist, but coming from a bunch of eggheads who wouldn't recognize the thrill of danger if it walked up and snapped their little pink frogs, that sounds like projection. They didn't fly into space, storm a beach, or bring back the gold. No, sir, we did. It's you and me against the world, son. I like your grip. Hustle could use some work, though. Now let's solve this thing.
Okay, now I get that thing. I would give anything to just to hear Cave Johnson say just Spider-Man's a menace. Come on. Okay, now I'm just saying Marshall from How I Met Your Mother holding like some sort of chart. Says 20 girls a week. Okay, now it's just Barney's success rate. Okay, so now it says mostly failure. Okay then.
Congratulations! The simple fact that you're standing here listening to me means you've made a glorious contribution to science. As founder and CEO of Aperture Science, I thank you for your participation and hope we can count on you for another round of tests. We're not going to release this stuff into the wild until it's good and damn ready, so as long as you keep yourself in top physical form, there'll always be a limo waiting for you. Say goodbye, Carolyn.
Goodbye, Carolyn.
She is a gem.
So this must be like Cave Johnson, like before his illness, maybe. How do I get out there? Oh, now we're going through the propulsion gel.
I did it.
Cave Johnson, CEO of Aperture Science. You might know us as a vital participant in the 1968 Senate hearings on missing astronauts. And you've most likely used one of the many products we invented, but that other people have somehow managed to steal from us. Black Mesa can eat my bankrupt.
Sir, the testing?
Right. Now you might be asking yourself, Cave, just how difficult are these tests? What was in that phone book of a contract I signed? Am I in danger? Let me answer those questions with a question. Who wants to make $60? Cash. You can also feel free to relax for up to 20 minutes in the waiting room, which is a damn sight more comfortable than the park benches most of you were sleeping on when we found you. So, welcome to Aperture. You're here because we want the best, and you're it. Nope, couldn't keep a straight face. Anyway, don't smudge up the glass down there. In fact, why don't you just go ahead and not touch anything unless it's test-related.
So he mentioned, aperture science. So we just pretty much... Aw, I can't take a number. See, it's blurry. Wait a minute. I pick any of these up so I can smash through the window. I know. There we go. There it is.
Oh, hi. Say, you're good at murder. Could you, murder this bird for me? Oh, thanks. Doesn't know what he's doing up there. This whole place is going to explode in a few hours if somebody doesn't disconnect him. I can't move, and unless you're planning to saw your own head off and wedge it into my old body, you're going to need me to replace him.
Okay, that's just...
So what do you say? You carry me up to him and put me back into my body, and I stop us from blowing up and let you go. No tricks. This potato only generates 1.1 volts of electricity. I literally do not have the energy to lie to you. Even if I am lying, what do you...
Okay.
Ow! You stabbed me! What is wrong with you? Do you have a multimeter? Never mind. The gun must be for magnesium. It feels like I'm outputting an extra half a volt. Keep an eye on me. I'm going to do some scheming. Here I go. Where are we? How long have I been out? That extra half volt helps, but it isn't going to power mirror.
Okay, then. So, yep. Nope.
If I think too hard, I'm going to fry this potato before we get a chance to burn up in the atomic fireball, that little idiot.
Sorry, I'm doing this, but... Alright, I'll...
It is going...
Alright. So, I think what's going to happen is that after this is done loading, I'm going to end the episode, okay? So, I apologize if this episode is shorter than usual, but I'm planning on seeing Doctor Strange later today. So, if you guys are wondering why it's shorter than normal, that's why. So, yeah. That is all for this time. If you enjoyed this video, please kick that like button in the box and subscribe for more videos. And I'll talk to you guys later. Ultron Prime,